Hello, YouTubers. Skipazoa here, playing Ark on my server. A lot has changed on this server. Basically, I haven't been doing any videos because I haven't really been doing anything good in terms of taming, mainly because my hard drive is failing. Yes, my Seagate Barracuda is taking a heart attack right about now. It's worse than what it was when I first stopped posting videos on my channel. I got like 3 freaking hard drive utilities running: HD Tune, Crystal Disk, and Disk Check utility. Oh, and Sentinel, HD Sentinel. They all say that between now and March, my hard drive should fail. So yeah, let's go with that. That'll be nice. At least. So anyway, I did do a lot of cleaning on the server of my dinos. I'll update you guys right now. I will try to post videos more since I now know what it is, the hard drive failing. I figured I might as well just push the hard drive until it fails. So anyways, I deleted a lot of dinosaurs. I didn't really have the patience to stand there and kill them and whatever. So, I got a whole bunch more dinosaurs, too. What I did was, I went under water, and I actually spawned in these, the 2 glow-in-the-dark fishes, because I really can't see them. Like, as you can tell, my N6 Pro graphics will not allow me to see them, so I can't tell them, visually for me, I can't tell them apart from a Mega Piranha. So, I did that, I'm not even gonna lie. Some stuff like that, yes, I will do. I will spawn it in, but tame it legitly. Like some things in the cave, like the bats and the spiders and everything. Like I said, my hard drive is like, phew, so like going into a cave is a big no-no for me. So, but I did manage to tame 2 plesiosaurs back there. Legitly, I actually got a cave. Once I get the hard drive replaced, I'll show you guys because I know it won't crap out on me. Deleted a lot of my spinos. A lot of these are babies now of existing spinos. These terror birds are legitly tamed and caught because they didn't require any additional steps or me to go anywhere dangerous where the game could just decide to crash. Scorpions. I redid the garage. I got a whole bunch of overraptors now. Baby overraptors. A lot of them are like 2 or 3 of them are tame. The rest are babies. And let's see. Here is my garage. It got cleaned out. Good gamma. Alright. I still have the alpha babies. I got the Gilliamontosauruses. What a pain they were to freaking tame. I'll tell you that right now. So, yeah, if you guys check out my other videos with Ark, you'll see that I really did a whole bunch of spring cleaning on dinos. So I don't got that much anymore. I mean, I will be filling up on more dinos, but that's besides the point. I got a Bronto and a Jigga. I tamed her legitly. What a pain it was. She was on the bend of the West River, causing mayhem, so I landed Dalek on a cliff and started firing at her. And she got a couple of good nicks on Dalek. Dalek actually suffered a lot of bleed damage because of that, but he could actually hold his own for a couple of bites. And right there, you'll notice the game is hesitating and pausing. That's my hard drive. It is not happy right now. But I'm gonna push it until it fails. That's all I can do, you know. But yeah, here's the same base. What's his face's base over. He stopped coming on the server. A lot of people stopped coming on the server. But you know, it's fine with me. I really don't care at this point. We have these berries. I might drop some of my rates down though a little bit too. I've been playing on servers with like 6x tame, but. Yeah, that taming I'm never gonna drop. That is a fact. I will never drop taming. I do not like. Yesterday I spent. They have a mod on there or something like that that causes the dinos go over 120. I think it's Akashima, if I'm not mistaken. Don't chop my head off. They, I sat there tending me a 130 stego for an hour. I said, yeah, this isn't for me. I mean, the server's a good server. You got a lot of good people on it. So, but, I mean, it's just not for me with 6x. 10x I can handle. I got no issues with 10x. It's just the 6x is what kills me. Really does. Alright, how many narcotics is this gonna make? Ooh. 176. Ka-chow. Alright, so that's it. Just wanted to update you guys on what's going on, what's going down, all that situational mumbo jumbo. Yeah, let me turn this gamma off. Thank you. So yeah, I will be posting videos. If I go dead again, you'll know why, but I will be getting a new hard drive as soon as possible. And it shouldn't take me less than a day to get everything up, running, and installed. Bleh. Alright. So this is Skipazoa, and I'm out.